By the way, we'd like to thank three-time Grammy winner and Houston native Megan Thee Stallion for the montage we presented during our opening. Her new album, Something for the Hotties. Smoltz, I think that might be directed specifically at you, will be out this Friday.